Hey guys, welcome to episode 3 of Business Beats. My name is Will.
And I'm Jess, and this week we're going to be talking about how to survive your summer internship. I know I haven't even started an internship and I'm already terrified of what I'm supposed to wear, how I'm going to act, and how I'm going to make the right first impression.
To be honest, neither have I, but let's see what other people think.
All right, so where is your dream internship?
Yep, so I think my dream internship would be at Google.
I'm hoping to get an internship at a cool place like Canva, which is a tech startup. I'd love to get real hands-on experience at coding projects, and Canva has an in-house chef, so, you know, that's great.
So this year I got to go on an office tour of Google. They had meetings in like a monorail.
What's one tip that you would give to someone who hasn't actually got an internship?
Pin it down to what you're interested in, and then from there, look into roles that are related to that interest. Try and connect with people who might be in the industry via LinkedIn or other means.
During the lectures at the end, usually the lecturer, on the last lecture, he offers internships, but it's usually for second to third years.
In order to stand the best chance of securing a position with the organization, one, get to be known by colleagues, not just your supervisor. Around the halfway point through your internship, say to your direct supervisor, if I'd like to continue in this position, which I would, what would be some recommendations that you might have for me? Along those lines, ask colleagues within the organization about their career background and their career insights.
Well, that's a wrap from us this week.
To all the students starting their internships, best of luck, and we'll see you next time.